Have you tried broccoli chips? Here's how to make them. First, cut off the florets and slice the stalk. At the top, the stalk is crispy and slightly sweet. But as you get to the base, the outer stalk becomes more fibrous. So you need to cut that off first before slicing into chips. That's it. Easy and delicious.